All right, today we're checking out the Bee Gees. We're listening to the song You Should Be Dancing. Let's get into it.
Fiction.
I recognize the name. Oh, Pulp I think we've been through this before, haven't
we? Yes, in Greece.
Here's a guy in Pulp Fiction with the long hair, pulled back.
Yes.
Okay. That's him?
Yes.
What?
Yeah. What? I just feel like I want to like twist my feet like side to side like this, and then I want to like go like this.
Yeah, this you sounds like that kind of music.
I feel like disco, like dancing like that doesn't really fit with most music except this. You know what I mean? Disco and that dance go perfect together.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. And bell-bottom jeans. Is that... bell-bottom pants?
I think so.
Yeah. It goes. I love how they're like, ha!
Can you tell me a lyric other than you should be dancing and
What you doing on your back?
Dang, you understood that?
I don't know. I don't know. That's how I think it goes.
I couldn't understand anything other than you should be dancing.
Yeah, and then they'd be like,
yeah, that's exactly what it sounded like.
I loved it. Yeah, they were like, you should be dancing. And then I always thought this move was just like, I thought it was like right here, you know what I mean? It's like you point up and you point down, but your hand stays like relatively here. But they were like, whoo, whoo. They were like literally like, you know what I mean? I felt like it was like 6 feet of like movement. You know what I'm saying? I didn't know that's how it's really supposed to go. They were like committed to that move. Yeah. You should be dancing.
That's what the song was about.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Where to go? She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't